Welcome back to Taste Like Disney. I'm Joey. This is my producer-editor, Sophie, and also my dog, if this is your first time here. Today, we're going to do a video on the haunted house that we went to last night. It is called Zoombezi Bay, because it was actually at Zoombezi Bay, which is a water park that is near us. And it's next to the Columbus Zoo, actually, so it's kind of attached to it. But I haven't been to Zoombezi Bay in a long, long time, but I did go to Zoombezi Bay last night, and it was fantastic. It was Thursday night, so it wasn't busy, and we had the best time. So here's a quick video on that, and I will be getting back to cooking and making drinks with the next one, I promise, very soon. I know I've had a lot of theme park videos because we've taken a few trips, so I will definitely be getting back to that very soon, and Sophie can't wait. For some reason, the wave pool is closed. All right, here it is, Mike's first haunted house.
It is.
Is it really?
No.
And Claire's first too.
This is my first time to Zoombezi Bay.
Well, that's what I mean.
Since it's been Zoombezi Bay.
We've been here once, or I have, but it looks weird.
Yeah. Wyandotte Lake.
Yeah,
Yeah. You gotta admit though, it's cool painting on the walls. The effects are cool. Yeah, I suggest coming back when it's dark. It gets even more.
Oh, good.
There's some scary parts.
Really?
That's what I really like. Routine. We're gonna get your heart pumping. The 3D even part. Even if we make it stop.
Nice. Oh my gosh, I love it. Wow. That is creepy.
Yeah. Owen does. Uh-oh. Things on too.
Claire has made a friend.
No, this is what we saw earlier. He said he had something special for later.
Oh, that's right. He did.
Did I tell you?
All right.
Run you down the old-fashioned way, harvesting your soul with my scythe. Candy! I have some candy for you! So sickeningly sweet, I know you cannot resist. All the kids have a smashingly good time when I'm around. Trick or treat, my little dearie. I have the one thing that all children want. All the candy their mean parents refuse to give them. Just come a little closer. Close your eyes, and you'll get a big surprise. Sounds good, right?